If Russia invades, there will be no longer a Nord Stream 2. We will bring an end to it.
If Russia invades Ukraine, one way or another, Nord Stream 2 will not move forward.
You have to wait a while. But meanwhile, you look at the credibility of that reporter against the credibility of those who criticize him. And on this case, Cy Hirsch wins hands down.